Now, we had this fun idea last week, and we asked everyone at home to take a video of your kid making their best funny face.
Right.
And we didn't tell them what we're going to use it for, but everyone did it anyway. So thank you for that, guys. It was really awesome. So with that in mind, it's time for a funny face-off with Jude Law. Here we go.
Okay. Funny, funny, funny face-off.
Okay. All right, now, the way this works is we're going to show a few random clips of these kids making a funny face, and then Jude and I are going to try to recreate their funny faces live. All right, you ready, Jude?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready.
I love that you're always game for this stuff. All right, the first funny face is for you. Let's check it out.
I'm Sylvia, and this is my funny face.
All right, that's the one you have to do.
Okay.
All right, yeah. There you go. That's it.
That's pretty good.
Oh,
right?
You did
good.
It. All right. All right, now... now it's my turn. Let's see my face.
Hi, my name is Maya. I'm 9 years old, and this is my funny face.
I love the comedy turn, too. Like... I'm not that good. It's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right. Yeah, I'm the best. Let's show the next face.
Hi, my name is Lauren Henderson, and I'm 6 years old, and this is my funny face.
That's a great one.
But it's the way she did it. She did it really suddenly. So
yeah,
I've got to kind of...
Nowhere, like wham.
Yeah. It's all about how you get
in. Yeah, get into it. I'll see my face, yeah.
What's your name?
Angela.
That's how she normally looks.
That's how she always looks.
Like, yeah. Wait.
I'm trying to show that one. Let's show that one more time. Because I don't know.
What's your name?
Angela.
All right, this last one is for the both of us. So we both have to try to match this face.
Okay.
Now let's see it.
My name is Ian, and this is my funny face.
Wow.
I don't know.
That's
don't
like,
know.
Okay. I got to get that.
Yeah, we get that fixed. Yeah, that's all the Tonight Show funny face off. Thanks to Jude Law and all the kids who sent in their funny faces. Dom Hemingway is in theaters April 2nd.